the comments, and welcome back to more Ghost of Tsushima. In the last episode, we tried chasing down Tomoe, but she escaped. And now, we're continuing the tale.
Everyone knows you're attacking caravans. The ghost and the demon, Sensei.
Sensei Ishikawa? That's a lie.
I've heard you myself.
Heard us? When?
Not long ago. Tearing up the road like starving wolves.
The ghost and the demon sensei.
How are Sensei Isko and I being blamed for highway robbery? And both, neither of us responsible.
Can I just fast travel? Right. Wait. Bandits are active around. It would be a good idea to stop them if you can. Wait, what? Where is the task? Said that it's up here, up north. What? Okay, yeah, it's not that far. Never mind. But why all the way there?
Someone heard a convoy being chased.
People avoid the roads because of Tomoe. When I caught wind of a merchant chancing a supply run, I followed.
Why would Tomoe attack supply runs in Kushi Prefecture? There's no strategic importance.
No. But Kushidera Temple inspires people. could be a Mongol effort to break morale here.
You don't sound convinced.
I think that's part of it. Not all. Tomoe betrayed everything I taught her. Then she betrayed me. Then after me, her home. I'll hunt her past the horizon if I must. There's the convoy.
And more victims of Tomoe. Let's see what we can learn. It's a warning to the people of Kushi.
From Tomoe.
From Lord Sakai and Sensei Ishikawa. No travel is permitted on these roads. On pain of death.
Crude, but effective.
No other survivors.
Japanese and Mongol arrows.
Of course.
Even the horse? Oh, you guys are sick.
And we'll find them. This is the last time Tomoe and her men will ambush anyone in Kushi Prefecture. Come.
Oh, well, there's my horse. Go, 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 go. Footprints. We were going that way because of the footprints.
Why is she here alone?
I'll cut her loose.
Over here!
You'll be free soon.
Is there no way to get up there? Oh.
Sakai.
What?
Tomoe set a trap for us, and we walked right into it.
Yeah. I spoke with her 2 days ago.
Tomoe?
The captive. Heard her talking about a Japanese woman she saw with the Mongols. I asked her to find out where they were camped and report back.
You did what?
It could have gone the other way. We'd be standing over Tomoe's body instead.
You talk about what it means to be a warrior. How Tomoe undermines that. But you and she are the same.
You expect us to be perfect. Your uncle, me, Masako Adachi. But only a child expects perfection of his elders.
Finish your thought, Sensei.
We all carry weapons. We all choose between life and death.
And you're too comfortable with that power.
And if I weren't, I would be dead. And so would you, Ghost.
Not everyone can be a samurai.
But we're all killers. It's time I return to Jokaku Temple. Tomoe seeks the Mongol support in Kamiyagata. This isn't over, Sakai.
Also, he's gonna be going to the snow area now. We can finish and continue a story in that area. Charm of Swift Return. Right? Somewhere around here? Let's see. We can do this one. So I'm gonna fast travel there so we can do that mission. A debt repaid.
Kill him!
Anything good in here? No. Anyone else? Hold on, let me check one more time. Make sure that I got everyone in here. Oh my god. Seems like it. I can't jump up there. Oh. Hello.
Let something happen. Let's see. Get down!
Defeat him? debt repaid. Enduring affliction. Alright. So, we still have Norio stuff we can do, and we still have some shrines that we still need to get done, and some areas that we have yet to explore, which I'm gonna do right now, actually. I'm gonna go to those two areas in that area, since they are close by. Another shrine, really? What about over there? A pillar of honor. Oh. Hunting bear. I'll hunt a bear. Got him. Hi. And there's still a few places we can go to here. But that's going to be it for us. I'm still here in the next episode. We're going to continue doing shrine stuff. And hopefully we can also get to Norio's Tales as well. And begin those. I don't know. There's still a lot of stuff I want to do before I move back to that third area. I hope you enjoyed. I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye!